coach. Halford, if you want to start early, you've been practicing, not stood there like your high school crush that just stood you up when you have to go see a fucking movie. Now try hit the ball. Stop! Fucking stop! Is that the best you can do? If you weren't fucking scared of the ball, maybe you'd have to get somewhere. Again! First you start playing like an 8-year-old girl, then you start shouting my sports ball. Who do you think you are? You're supposed to represent it, my club, and make me look good.
Coach, I'm giving it 100%.
100%? Fuck all of
that. Maybe I should have come out.
Yeah, maybe you should have come out.
I need more training. Matt was good today, but I can be better.
Don't you dare give me all that soppy shit. Matt's playing in the next championship. You're done.
Are you fucking serious? After all the hours that I've put in, you can't do that.
Can't? What do you fucking mean I can't? I'll take whoever I want to, whoever I choose to, Alfie. It's not up to you. Don't be so self-righteous and accept it.
Except that I've been replaced. I've spent all my time on this.
Listen carefully, Sam. No matter how much you train, no matter how much it breaks you, someone beat you on a day, can't they? Truth be told, Sam, I've had some half-decent players in my club. I saw something in you. I wanted to push you beyond your limits. You were meant to be my shining star, but you've let me down.